kind of through people, right?
Actually, yeah, Dylan, I talked about that, he said he tried for a couple bands, and things didn't work out exactly the way that he wanted, and I can identify with that, because when I was in school, I played the band, also played in the school band, but when I tried out for local rock bands, didn't have what it takes. But, you know, if you have a problem finding your talent, if there's something out there that you still haven't figured out what your talent is, you might want to do what I did. Because I went out and I studied far and wide and I found out what I'm not good at. Then I went out and promptly didn't do it.
So the next act is also in memory of Abby Pryor. She'll be playing piano. She's going to play the song 100 Years by the band Five for Fighting. Abby is 13 years old. She's a rising 8th grader at Veritas. She's been taking piano lessons for 6 years. She's really talented in the fine arts. She's also a really excellent artist when it comes to painting and drawing. So she's talented in many ways. So Abby, come on up.